Christmas and having joy in our hearts? What do you mean?
Oh, you mean Jesus? We're singing about Jesus, the birth of the baby of our Savior, and the reason why we celebrate Christmas.
Savior?
Yeah, Savior. God sent his only son, Jesus, to be born to a virgin mother, Mary. Because God loved you and me so much, it was for this reason that Jesus was born, to fulfill God's redemption plan so that you and I could be forever reconciled and able to spend eternity with him and Jesus. So Jesus is our Savior. And all we have to do to be saved is ask him into our hearts, and he'll come and he'll fill it with light and warmth and love and joy.
For so long now, I felt this emptiness inside. There's these cold, hard walls around my heart, and I can't seem to let anyone in or feel much of anything. Part of me wants to be free to let him in, but part of me is afraid to show anyone who I truly am, especially not Jesus. I guess I want to be free to let him in, but I guess I'm just scared to.
Is it my turn?
The fear grows wide in my heart tonight, not a trace of hope to be seen. The kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm a queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let him in, Don't let him see. Be the good girl I always have to be. This fear and cold is all I know. Don't want him to know. Let it go, let it go. Holding back is all I know. Let it go, let it go. All my frozen parts will show. Bother me anyway.
I just don't understand. Why would Jesus give his life for me?
Some people are worth dying for. Jesus, he thinks everyone's worth dying for because he loves us. Also, he sees your cold heart and your flaws and your fears, and he wants you to trust him with all of it so that he can melt your cold heart away and forgive your flaws and cover your fear with his love. Jesus is knocking at the door of your heart. You just have to let him in and let go of everything holding you back.
That's what I want more than anything. I want to know Jesus, the Savior.
Okay.
That's Olaf.